I just can say that I feel really fine here. They accept me really great. The coach, staff, people in the club, especially guys, begin from captains until the youngest. I really feel like I'm a long time here. I really enjoyed these days. It was nice for me. I met all of them. They explained me the rules, the system here, and I accept it and I like. And I really hope that we will make good things together. And also here is Krova, he helps me about the language, but many guys spoke English and I'm still learning Portuguese, that our conversation is good for now. Krova is a nice guy, really good guy, and he helped me when I don't understand something, but many guys speak English, and then yeah. It's was not any problem in our conversation with the staff too. In my football life, I already changed many countries, and then it's not a big problem for me. Yeah, I don't like rain as many people, but I hope it will pass soon. I didn't use a lot of time for visit the city. In next days, yeah. I will do, but now to make a good adaptation, prepare for the next games, and for visits will be enough time. It was a good game. I saw our team, and I saw the system in the game, and that's the most important for one team. Was difficult conditions for play a game. Wind was so strong, it was raining, it was cold, you know, but we played very experienced. We scored goal and keep until the end of the game, and was really important 3 points, you know, in that games the points are the most important, and I saw also space for playing more better, and I'm sure that this team will play better and better. Actually, I don't have problem with the confidence, but it's nice to feel nice to play again, you know, and I hope that I will get a minute soon, and that I will put just my confidence up, you know, yeah. A team as well, and I'm happy because the next game is coming, and we'll see what will happen. But I don't like to give any promises, you know, but I just want to be part of the team, you know. That's the only important. Only like that we can show our full potential, you know, all of us. Then I don't think like only about myself, and I don't like that kind of mind. And just to be to adaptation in a team, you know, to be good part of the team, and then
see yourself on the part of the.
Yeah, sure. They gave me to feel like a part of the team and like part of the group, and thanks for that, and I respect it, you know. It is important game for us. Actually, everyone is important, but the first one is most important, and we prepare for the game. We do very well on the training sessions, and I'm sure that we will be ready for that game at Monday.